So this is the female in balfouri we're mating. You can see on the previous video, the first one has got an egg sac. Balfouris normally make egg sacs very, very quickly. I've never had one that has taken over 2 months to make an egg sac. It's normally within 4 weeks' time. And they're actually very, very good mothers. They will raise the babies. And normally it's best to keep the egg sac with the mom until they're third in stock because she does feed them. So it actually works out quite well, except for when you've got a rotten egg in the egg sac and you don't take it from the mom, the whole egg sac can go spoiled, as you've seen on my previous video. Either this female is a bit stubborn or the male isn't strong enough to lift her. He's just sitting there like, please, and she's just like, he haven't even bought me flowers yet or anything, so. She is just sitting there like a rock. She is not even moving. You see, that's scary. Imagine mating. And your husband or wife has got like a pair of fangs like that right above your head. So if you don't satisfy them, or even if you do, you might have a bit of problems. But I mean, it's like a gamble. Which would it be? Will she be very pleased with you? Or will you become lunch? But hey, no pressure, right?